Good morning.
Good morning. Well, it's morning when I'm doing this. Today I got this Dodge truck. Not even sure how old it is. It's not terribly old. But there are things like, I don't know, maybe a skittle. And if you look closely, pretty much everywhere you can almost see some crumbs. Could be Pringles, could be more Skittles, who knows. I'd have to get really close and look. Sorry, hint of sarcasm. Maybe even a little bit of dirt in there. There's greasiness right here. It's, you know, heck, I can just wipe that off like that. But we'll be getting the steam machine out, of course. Always do. Oh. Let's see if we can get focused right here. Not washing it out with too much light, but yeah, a little bit of fun stuff there. On the headliner, there may be some evidence that supports a theory that dirt is there. And in the back, there are some yummy french fries. And I do believe that's quite possibly the cleanest part of this so far. But it's a mess. We'll get all that stuff out of that. Skittles? I don't know. Let me know what you think it is. So as far as everything on the interior, today we're going to be going from this door sill in. So not getting the door jams. We've got to draw the line somewhere, and that's where we're drawing the line on this, because there's a lot going on. Trying to make sure we align work with the customer's budget. On to the other side. And over here, there's a little bit more of stuff. And dirt and stuff. And would you know it, sometimes you find a heck of a deal, and there's usually a reason why. So all that, we're gonna get that cleaned up. That was another concern of theirs. These headlights, they're a little rough. They're not terrible. I've definitely cleaned up worse headlights before. These are gonna have to be polished, get them back to looking good. Actually, that's the headlight now. That headlight's not even working. I think they told me about that. So that's what we got as far as you being able to see the clarity on that. And once I'm done with all of that, we're gonna take this thing out. That way we can clean the engine. Wanna make sure the engine's good and cool before we do that. There's a lot of bugs in the radiator. They kind of pointed that out to me. And the engine's a little neglected. As far as dirt, the power steering pump, there may have been a leak or something, or maybe somebody just spilled a bunch of fluid on it. Brake fluid. Reservoir also, a little bit of dirt up there, not much. You can almost see it. You gotta squint really hard and turn your head. We will get that cleaned up under here. They said if somebody has to work on it, they wanted it to be a little easier to work with as far as clean friendly. I don't know if that's a word, but without me wasting any more time talking to a camera, we're gonna get on this. Alrighty, we are all done with this Ram truck now. Got everything cleared out of there. No more Jolly Ranchers or Skittles or Mike and Ike's or whatever the heck that was inside the carpet down here and on the seat. This is not a complete vehicle. This is just an interior only, and the customer had a budget they were trying to work within, so told them that I would be more than happy to work within their budget and take care of focusing on what they really wanted. Back here there was some, yeah, take your pick, french fries, Pringles, Jolly Ranchers, gummy bears, whatever that was in the carpet back there. Maybe it was a Skittle. I don't remember anymore at this point. And over to this side, yeah, all that fun stuff that was pretty much everywhere. Let's try to flip this up. Down there. All right, no more powdered donuts jammed in the seat belts. Clippers, whatever you call those things. That taken care of. Yeah, that pretty much does it. Let's see, I don't remember if we had anything on the headliner. Actually, the headliner turned out looking a lot better than I thought it would, because there was a lot of little spots here and there and yonder. Over here on the edge, I can't be too abusive to that or it'll be all torn up, but yeah, that's definitely a little bit still dirty. Don't want to be too rough on it. Let's go have a look at the engine and the headlights. All right, so the headlights, you can see out of those things again, or you can see into them, I guess. All right, the engine. There was a lot of stuff in there. Got all that stuff cleaned up. There again, I'm working within somebody's budget. Of course, I understand not everybody has an unlimited budget, but that's what the things they wanted to focus on. So with that, we're going to say thank you for watching.